Let praises echo from the towers and cathedrals to the faithful gathered underground. Above the sun, sung from the dawn of creation, sung with men to blessings. Above the bells rung from the thousand steeples, the unreached to us and then.
Frantic turn, he's crazy, over freezing time. Sweet Home Alabama. So good to be here tonight. You guys having a good time? Lots of smiley, happy faces. We want to hear some more?
Yeah.
I'm accepted, and you were condemned. And I'm alive and well, the spirit is within me.
Because you died and rose again. I'm forgiven.
I misplaced the ending, then I lost the plot.
In my mum and dad's garage in Mooloolaba, Queensland, Australia. Who knew I'd be in Birmingham, Alabama tonight? I did not know that. You know, one of my fondest memories of the early days was our first trip to the United States of America. We bought our airline tickets to fly on Christmas morning because they were the cheapest ones we could find. So we landed in Los Angeles Airport Christmas morning, and we didn't know anybody and nobody knew who we were. But we had this little piece of paper with a contact name of somebody who might be able to help us out with their address. And so we get into the taxi cab and we give this piece of paper to the driver, and he looks at us a little strange but begins to drive, and he drives for 40, 45 minutes or so, and he drops us off at a P.O. box. And you laugh. So there we were, Christmas morning, at a P.O. box. We began to look around, we saw a small apartment complex nearby, and we went and just started to knock on doors. About the third or fourth, fifth door that we came to, nobody had answered except this door, and I'll never forget, it was a young couple with a couple of young kids. And they invited us in, had compassion on us, and we had Christmas with them. And I didn't know it at the time, but I guess it was a sign of things to come, of God's providence. And we want to take this opportunity tonight to say thank you so much, because you've allowed us to come into your home stereos and your car stereos and your headphones. And we could not have done this and been here without you. And you've now enabled us to live our dreams, and we hope you're finding yours too. That being said, I know we've been playing some old school. I think it's time for some old school.
Yeah.
This is the first song that the five of us on this stage ever jammed on together.
Speak the name of Jesus Christ.